In this video, we will explore corneal abrasion and provide you with a comprehensive understanding of this disease. A corneal abrasion is a condition that is commonly encountered in clinical practice. It is an injury to the surface layer of the cornea, which is the clear, dome-shaped structure that forms the front of the eye. Corneal abrasions can be caused by a variety of factors, including foreign objects, such as dust or sand, contact lenses, fingernails, and trauma to the eye. Symptoms may include pain, sensitivity to light, tearing, and a gritty or scratchy sensation in the affected eye. Patients may also experience sudden-onset blurry vision and redness of the eye. When a patient presents with a suspected corneal abrasion, I would perform a thorough eye exam to confirm the diagnosis and rule out any other potential causes. The cornea may look clear on penlight examination, but fluorescein staining showing an area of discrete uptake in the eye confirms corneal abrasion. Treatment options may include antibiotic eye drops to prevent infection. Steroid-containing eye drops are not used and can increase the risk of infection. Equally, topical anesthetics is usually not prescribed for repeated use. Pressure patching in some cases is not recommended because it could create an environment that promotes bacterial growth. In rare cases, more advanced treatments such as corneal debridement or surgery may be required. It is important to note that corneal abrasions can be a serious condition if left untreated, as they can lead to vision loss and other complications. Therefore, seeking prompt medical attention is essential in the management of this condition. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more great content. Don't forget to click the notification bell so you never miss an upload.